Would you sleep with him?
Yes.
Oh.
You sleep with him?
Yeah. Okay, what about them over there?
Hard done.
Oh my God, it's that boy again. Okay, Hannah, you're newly single. You're fairly attractive. Any boy would be lucky to have you. Just hit him or something.
Whoa, no, definitely don't do that.
All right, Hannah, this is the first mildly attractive boy you've seen in the library this semester. Make this boy count. You can get a date. You can totally get a date. People do it all the time. You just happen to be a first timer with a long and disturbing emotional history. Some confidence and trust issues, and a small addiction to sun chips. Those are three things you will not bring up until you've known him for at least a year. You can hide the chip thing with lies in that deep dresser drawer you already hide your cookies in. Now you've got a surefire year-long relationship. If you just talk to him, which you totally will.
Hello, can I have a tomato bagel, please?
He has to wait for the bagel to be toasted. That's easily another 2 minutes. I can get a bagel. And then I can wait with him and talk to him. I probably won't. Yeah, you're not even hungry. Don't get a bagel.
Hi, can I get a multigrain bagel with cream cheese?
Oh God, why? Okay, now's your chance. Say something. No, I can't.
Jalapeno cream cheese.
God damn it.
Multigrain.
Mem? For dinner, and I would slather them in butter and then roll them in those little tiny crescent pastries, and I would put like bacon in and then hollandaise sauce on top, and I would put them inside of me, and then I'd take them out and I would bring them home to meet my mom.
Have you been reading my diary?